looking forward to our Agbiz Grand Symposium, which will be held from the 20th to the 23rd of September. Now, during this symposium, we're going to focus on those aspects in our environment that will have a big impact for the next 5 years. First of all, we need to look at the macroeconomic factors, those factors in the social, economic and political environment that will have an impact on our total sector, the total value chain, because it will have an impact on our value chain partners and clients as well. And we're going to have a discussion with the different sectors on those aspects with the lead of Dr. John Purchase. Cost is also another aspect that is a big issue for us. We developed a grain storage cost index, but we're going to focus specifically on electricity increases in the future. We have Ted Blom that come and inform us about that. We're going to look at insurance cost and then also interest rates cost, which is very interlinked. Technology is also something that we need to have a look at. And we're going to have the Wageningen University that are going to come and discuss with us what's going on in that field. You will remember that there's about 3 billion tons globally that gets graded, handled and stored every year. And development of those technologies moved from the primary producer side into the storage sector. And we're going to look forward to learn more about those technologies that will have a big impact in the next 5 years. And lastly, we need to focus on what's going to happen with the grain and oilseed market beyond 2021. And Arden Suderman from StoneX will inform us specifically what is his views on the supply and demand factors. That in a nutshell is our Agbiz Grand Symposium, and we really look forward to see you there. Thank you.